MagPie network will be bigger than Dogecoin. Hi there, welcome to Crypto Relic. The channel has all the information you will ever need about cryptocurrency. On this channel, we talk about all the projects and news about cryptocurrencies so that you can get some basic knowledge. Before starting the video, don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button so you will be notified whenever a new update surge. In this video, I will share some facts and figures to explain why the Pi network will be bigger than Dogecoin in near future. But before this, let's have a look at the background of both cryptocoin. So without further ado, let's dive right into the video. What is Pi Network? Pi Network is a digital currency initiative that intends to make cryptocurrency mining accessible, as first-generation currencies such as Bitcoin have become increasingly centralized, making them out of reach for common people. The Pi Network, which was created by a group of Stanford grads, allows users to mine currencies using mobile phone software while also authenticating transactions on a distributed ledger. Unlike nodes on networks like Bitcoin that employ proof-of-work, POW protocols, Pi nodes use a stellar consensus protocol-based method SCP. Pi nodes validate transactions on a distributed ledger and agree on the order in which new transactions are recorded on the ledger. SCP requires Pi nodes to create security circles or groups of 3 to 5 trustworthy individuals known to each network S users. Because transactions may only be authenticated on the shared ledger if the trustworthy nodes approve them, security circles create a worldwide trust network that prohibits fraudulent transactions. Phase 1 of the initiative was released in 2019 on Pi Day, the 14th of March, with a free Pi mining app with branding. Based on the number, the network had over 100,000 active users by June 2019. When Phase 2 began a year later, there were more over 3.5 million users. Will mining in on the Pi network, a Pi network, has gained overnight fame or recognition? This question always arises: will mining end on Pi Network? Pi, like many other new cryptocurrencies, is now mineable. However, there is a limited amount of time to join the program, and mining for new members may cease once the user base hits 10 million pioneers. Existing users will still be able to mine, but at a lower rate, potentially half of what it was when they first joined. Pi Network Pi Coin price prediction for 2021 to 2025. The Pi cryptocurrency value is anticipated to begin at a low level versus the US dollar, similar to other digital coins, then climb as usage rises. What do some price forecasters recommend? The Pi coin has a current value of $0.007077, according to both cryptocurrency statistics provider CoinMarketCap and algorithm-based forecasting site Wallet Investor. Wallet Investor predicted a Pi cryptocurrency price of $0.0132 in March, with a downside of $0.00743. However, the website claims that it is no longer updating its forecast. The coin's price might climb from an average of 0.0108 against the US dollar in 2021 to $0.0128 in 2022 and $0.0212 by 2025, according to Digital Coins. Pi Network price projection 2021 to 2025. It is anticipated that the Pi price will average $0.0319 by 2028, implying that the value of the Pi coin in 2030 would be greater. The prediction, however, is no longer updated on the website. According to crypto market Changely, the bull scenario could see the coin's price debut at 16 cents and reach $1 a year later, depending on the number of cryptocurrency users and exchanges that embrace Pi in the long run. The price might increase to $5 in 5 years. It's vital to remember that cryptocurrency markets are still incredibly volatile, making it impossible to anticipate a coin's price in a matter of hours, and even more difficult to make long-term predictions. As a result, experts can and do make mistakes in their forecasts. Before making any investment choice, we urge that you conduct your research and evaluate the latest market trends, news, technical and fundamental analysis, and expert opinion. Also, never put more money into anything than you can afford to lose. What is Dogecoin? Dogecoin is a cryptocurrency that started as a joke, adopting its name and emblem from a Shiba Inu dog meme that went viral on the internet in 2013. It was established by Jackson Palmer, an Adobe software engineer, who has since left the project. Palmer had two tabs open on his computer, one for CoinMarketCap, a cryptocurrency data aggregator, and the other for a news piece on Doge. The greatest meme of 2013, Palmer had the idea to combine the two aspects while browsing between tabs and promptly tweeted about a hot new cryptocurrency named Dogecoin and purchased the website domain. Soon after, IBM engineer Billy Marcus contacted Palmer over Twitter and asked whether he would be prepared to establish a genuine Dogecoin cryptocurrency, which was introduced on December 6, 2013. Multiple Dogecoin wallets were hacked on December 25, 2013, however, the Dogecoin community banded together and reimbursed impacted customers. The Dogecoin community launched the first of several large-scale efforts. Dogecoin is largely used for tipping users on Reddit and Twitter. Although it is also accepted by a few dozen retailers as a form of payment, it may be used to purchase groceries, household items, and even domain names. But it was mostly developed to dispel the stigma that surrounded cryptocurrencies at the time, which had negative implications. Palmer also created it as a counter to the cryptocurrency community's greed, and as a result, Dogecoin is meant to be undesirable to investors by maintaining a low value owing to its mining algorithm. How does it work? Dogecoin is a fork of Litecoin, which is itself a fork of Lucky Coin, now defunct, which is also a fork of Bitcoin. A fork occurs when a blockchain splits into two possible pathways, which can result in a complete protocol change and eventually a whole new cryptocurrency. In 2017, a hard fork in the Bitcoin blockchain resulted in the creation of Bitcoin Cash. The Dogecoin blockchain is capable of processing roughly 30 transactions per second, which is significantly faster than Bitcoin. It employs an auxiliary proof-of-work consensus mechanism, which allows users mining other proof-of-work cryptocurrencies, most notably Litecoin, to mine Doge at no additional cost. Merged mining is the name for this method. Dogecoin's original block rewards were supposed to be random, ranging from 0 to 1 million dose, and this persisted until February 2018 when it hit a supply of 100 billion dose. Since then, each mined block has yielded a 10,000 Doge payout. Dogecoin has no supply cap and one block is mined every minute. Palmer claims that this was a blunder, and that the supply ceiling should have been set at 100 billion. It was intentionally left unfixed to keep the cost of Doge low. Dogecoin, like Litecoin, employs script technology, which requires less energy and has lower hash rates, a measure of processing power per second, than Bitcoin's SHA-256 mining algorithm. Overall, Dogecoin differs from Bitcoin in that it has a supply limit of 21 million coins, with over 18.5 million already mined. Dogecoin price prediction for 2021 to 2025: the current Dogecoin price of $0.3039 marks a drop of a little over 50% from all-time highs in May 2021. However, this altcoin's future is bright with new uses and powerful advocates helping to enhance its appeal. Our Dogecoin price projection for the following months can be seen below, providing you with a sense of its prospective value. Dogecoin price prediction 2021. According to our deep technical analysis on past price data of Doge, in 2021 the price of Dogecoin is predicted to reach a minimum level of 25 cents. The Doge price can reach a maximum level of 29 cents with an average trading price of 28 cents. Dogecoin price prediction 2022. In 2022, the price of Dogecoin is expected to reach a low of 40 cents. Throughout 2022, the Dogecoin price might reach a maximum of 46 cents with an average price of 41 cents. Doge price forecast for 2023-2024. According to the forecast price and technical analysis, the price of Dogecoin will reach a minimum of 57 cents in 2023 with an average trading price of 59 cents. The Doge price can reach a maximum of 70 cents. In 2024, the price of one Dogecoin is expected to reach a minimum of 87 cents. Throughout 2024, the Doge price might reach a maximum of 98 cents with an average price of 89 cents. Dogecoin price prediction 2025. Dogecoin price is forecast to reach the lowest possible level of $1.25 in 2025. As per our findings, the Doge price could reach a maximum possible level of $1.48 with the average forecast price of $1.30. That's all for today's video, friends. Thank you for watching. I hope all the shared information will be helpful for you all. And if you have any questions or doubts, please leave it in the comment section. I will try my best to sort out your confusion. Till then, stay tuned and keep supporting, and don't forget to subscribe and like the videos for more relative updates.